A parking garage comes crashing down outside Dallas, damaging about 24 vehicles. The garage in Irving first collapsed this morning, and another chunk crumbled this afternoon, burying the vehicles in thousands of pounds of concrete and steel. Firefighters combed through the mangled mess looking for any victims, but they say no one was hurt in all of this. Investigators think a problem with the soil caused the garage to collapse.